This is your blues rock guitar lick of the day.